Austin City Limits presents two favorites of both critics and fans, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Funny now how it all went by so fast. One day she's looking over her shoulder at the past. When everybody had to go, had to be, had to get somewhere. Somehow she forgot about what got her there.
And Austin's own Nancy Griffith.
Because I know that you'll always be there to do it again. Oh, tell me where I'll be.
Recorded live from Austin, Texas, it's Austin City Limits.
Chevrolet, we're committed to making dependable cars and long-lasting trucks. Just like PBS has been committed to broadcasting Austin City Limits original American music for over 25 years. It's one reason Austin City Limits is proudly brought to you by Chevrolet.
The Austin Convention Center, expanding to meet the needs of the ever-growing meeting industry and the Austin music scene. After all, didn't Texas invent the saying, bigger is better? The Austin Convention Center.
Additional funding provided by the Friends of Austin City Limits. Over 100 individuals, families, businesses, and music fans from Central Texas, helping to bring the best of original American music from the live music capital of the world to your home. Now, new songs from one of the best, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
It's a spell that can't be broken. It's your breath upon my neck. It's the words I long to tell you, but haven't yet. It's the need to see you constantly and the need to be alone, just to balance out what's left of me and what's too far gone. What if the night complied, bringing you to my door? What if I let you in, babe? Isn't that what the night is for? In the name of love, there's nothing that I would not do. In the name of love, I'd lose myself to find you. Daily for some courage and some pride. When your hand brushes my shoulder and our eyes collide, it's the smallest of seductions and the quietest of lures. And I'm all at once an innocent in the big bad world. But what if the night conspired, bringing you to my door? Now why should I turn you away, babe? Darkness fades.
giving way to morning light. You will find me gone to carry on the lonely fight.
Driving everyone crazy. Are you having any fun yet? Mother says you ought to get married. Shrink says here's a little blue pill. Too young for your middle life crisis. Mirror says you're over the hill.
There's nothing wrong with you.
You could try a new religion. You could wait until the dust clears. Friends say you're way too choosy. Shrink says see you next week. Guru says control your breathing. You're afraid you might have peaked.
Just enjoy the view. Be glad you made it. There's nothing.
Thanks so much, everybody. Thank you so very, very much. We are so thrilled to be here tonight. And this show is so remarkable. And while we have been on it before, I'm still as nervous as the first time. So stop shaking. And we're so glad, actually, to be showing up here with a new record in our back pocket and playing some songs from that. And those first two songs are new, and the last one in particular, that's called Simple Life, and I suppose you could say that was autobiographical. Thank you.
Show a little inspiration. Show a little spark. Show the things that drew me to you stole my heart. And tell me something I don't know instead of everything I do. And look at me as if I mean something to you. Our hearts are beating while we sleep, but while we're wide awake, you know the world won't stop. Action speak louder. Listen to your heart, do what your heart might say, 'cause everything you got, you got the hard way. Show a little passion, babe. Show a little style now. Show the knack for knowing when and the gift for knowing how. And have a little trust in us when fear obscures the path. You know we got this far, darling, not by never turning back. Some will call on destiny, but I just call on faith, because the world won't stop. Action speak louder. Listen to your heart, do what your heart might say, 'cause everything we got the hard way. In our little lives, there's not a lot left over. I see what's missing in your eyes. You're searching for that field of clover.
The world.
to the nth degree. No fears, no doubts. He'll retire at 30 to his big ass house next to the putting green. And he's got a picture in his head of the perfect wife, their perfect children, their perfect life. Nothing wrong with that. Coming home each night to his cul-de-sac of dreams. Funny now how it all went by so fast. One day he's looking over his shoulder at the past. When everybody had to go, had to be, had to get somewhere. Maybe he forgot about what got him there. She's the CEO. She's got her power suits and her IPOs. She punched a hole in the ceiling years ago, and she hasn't pulled back since. And there's a gardener for the flowers, a cook for the meals, a maid for the laundry, an accountant for the bills, a walker for the dog, and a trainer when she feels the need to lose an inch. Life is a gift from the great unknown, and your task is to receive it. Tell your kid a story, hold your lover tight, make a joyful noise, swim naked at night, read a poem a day, call in well sometimes, and laugh when they believe it. Funny now how it all goes by so fast. One day I'm looking over my shoulder at the past. Now everybody's gotta go, gotta be, gotta get somewhere. But baby, don't forget about, you really shouldn't forget about. Baby, don't forget about what got you there.
Everybody.
As far as feeling freedom in my career now versus 5 years ago, I think if I feel any more free, it's simply because of the experiences that I've had and the wisdom accumulated from that time. It's not so much that I have less pressure coming from other sources, but rather the sense that I think as you grow older, you take things differently. You respond internally as opposed to responding everything externally. You kind of loosen up and for yourself. So I think that if I do feel more freedom right now in my career, it's not so much because I have less at stake, but more sense that I've learned more.
Now, welcome back, Nancy Griffith.
Well, I've been walking in my sleep, counting troubles instead of counting sheep. Where the years mean, I can't say. I just turn around and they've gone away. And I've been sifting through the layers of dusty books, oh, and faded papers. Tell stories I used to know. Oh, it was one the power so long ago. And it's gone away yesterday. The rivers change direction across a great divide.